It's here! The big one. Element Zoo. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the shop. I'm Jeremy from Big Squid RC, and today we've got the new Element Enduro Zool trail truck. Not only do we get a cool new RC car in there, but we get an awesome new backdrop. That's right, the box turns into a scale garage or a backdrop for pictures. I've said it before and I've said it again, one of my favorite things about Element is the boxes, not to mention like the really good rigs they make. Like the sticker, I added that sticker. That's not how it comes. Be cool if they did something like that, like Big Squid approved. So let's not mess around. I wanna see what's in the box. Check out the new Element Enduro Zool. So we got our remote, the XP130, your standard Element RC remote. So very good. Bag of extra parts, different gears to change out the overdrive and stuff like that. The manual for said remote. Well, list of AE, goodies that you can also purchase. So, the owner's manual for the Zool. Very cool sticker sheet, like they always do. But there's some really cool ones on here. Right away, I noticed You're Killing Me Smalls. That's a good one. When stuck, use the force. I like how they put Element IRC for like Pepsi Crystal. That was a thing. Element RC and some graffiti. That's really neat. Skill Builders Guild. There's no Big Squid one. We're going to have to write a letter. Creative and fun with Element's sticker packs. Right away, we see a lot of injected molded scale accessories, door handles, mirrors that are really cool but confusing at the same time. But you got light buckets, injected molded grill. They are starting to put a lot more injected molded parts onto the Element rigs and just makes them look better. In the rear, you've got trailing arms. What's nice about any Element Enduro chassis is interchangeable with any other one. So you can mix and match, make your own custom rigs. One of the bigger benefits to having an Element rig is there's so much parts availability, so many things you can do to them. Let's jump in for a closer look at this thing. The new Element Enduro Zool trail truck comes with license 1.9 General Grabber ATX tires, license 1.9 Method 70 Trail Series wheels, drop bed design. The wheelbase for the Element Enduro Zool is 12.8 or 325 millimeters. Adjustable front bumper. Enduro body design for increased performance and clearance. Additional features are aluminum steering plates, integrated servo winch mount, threaded aluminum shock bodies, universal front drive axles, stamped steel frame, one-piece rear axle design, telescoping drive shafts front and rear,